Hi everybody, so this is the tutorial for today. It is a Gyaru inspired look. If you like this look, keep on watching. So I've already done my foundation. I've primed my eyes with toothpaste shadow insurance. And this is Paul and Joe Eye Gloss in number 3. It's just a sparkly light purple color, and I've already applied that as well. I'm taking my Jill Stuart eyeshadow quad, and I'm taking that light lavender color, putting that all over the lid. Taking that third color and putting that into the outer corner. Gyaru eye looks tend to be very sparkly, and they don't have a lot of dark eyeshadow, just a little bit to contour the eye a little bit, so that's what I'm doing here, just adding a little bit of contour to the eye to make it bigger. I'm going to take that dark purple shade now and add a little bit into the corner just to deepen it up a little bit. And by the way, this is the number 1 Crystal Ruby Quad from Jill Stuart, and I'm going to blend that out a lot. And after blending, I'm going to take that light lavender shade again and just add a little bit more to make the eyes pop, and again, lots of sparkle. I'm going to brighten up my inner corners with the Sephora, just a white sparkly shade, and I believe you got this in your birthday pack 1 year. It's called Aspen Summit, and I'm going to bring that a little bit toward the inner half of the eye, again keeping it very sparkly to open up the eyes and make it very dolly-like. Then I'm going to take that dark color again from the Jill Stuart quad and add a little bit on my lower lash line. And after that, I'm going to take my Wet n Wild palette from the Vanity palette just to add as a highlight, taking a matte shade since everything else is really sparkly. And after that, I'm going to line my eyes with Urban Decay Zero, tight lining, putting it on the bottom, dragging the outer liner out just to make the eyes more round. Then I'm going to line my upper lash line and add a wing. Then I'm adding these red wedding lashes that I got from a subby. That's what they look like. These are great lashes. They open the eyes up a lot and make your eyes very, very dolly-like. Then I'm taking these bottom lashes just to add on the lower half of my eye to open it up a lot more, and then I'm going to take this NARS mascara to blend my lower lashes with the bottom lashes. Something different that I do this time, but it just adds to the dolly effect. So that's what the eyes look like. I'm going to add a little more liner to the wing just to make my eyes more round and elongate them. And after that, I'm going to put on some peachy blush, and this is from the Face Shop. It's the lovely Me X Cushion Blusher, and this is in number 2. It's a very cute coral color, and I'm going to add that just to the apples of my cheeks. Touch up my bottom liner again, just to darken it up a little bit. And then I'm going to take this Revlon lipstick, and it's just a really cute baby doll pink lipstick, and it dries to a matte finish, so I'm going to add a pink gloss over it. And by the way, it's called Pink Indulgence. I think they still have it in some stores, but it might be discontinued. Then I'm taking my MAC Sculpt and Shade. I'm just going to highlight underneath my eyes and down the bridge of my nose, and then add some to my Cupid's bow. And that's pretty much it. I'm going to throw on a wig just to make myself look more dolly-like, and this is your completed look. I'm also wearing circle lenses to make my eyes look a lot bigger. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. I hope you liked this Gyaru-inspired tutorial, and I will see you guys soon. Bye!